Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
To the 2020 graduates of Newburgh Free Academy, congratulations. To the parents and guardians who have supported you along your educational journey here in our school district, we give you a heartfelt thank you and appreciation. None of our scholars could be crossing Academy Field without your unconditional support and love. Graduates, this has been a year like no other. When you started your senior year, you or anyone didn't know we would be facing a racist pandemic. But here you are, finishing strong in a true go back standard. As you go off to set off on your journey, please remember all these special memories that you've had. Consider your time in elementary school and middle school, and certainly the fond memories you've built right here at NFA. Whether you're a scholar from NFA West, a scholar from NFA North, or NFA Maine, we know collectively you are truly what's best about our district. And as you go off, whether it be in the military or in the workforce or entering into higher education, we know and we believe that you have all the skills, all the talent you need in order to be successful in your next step. As we always say, now that you're an alumni, congratulations, you'll always be part of Go Back Nation. Please come back, let us know how you're doing. Please contribute. We can't do this alone, and you have absolutely been the model for what shoulder up means. So continue to shoulder up. Shoulder up in your new community, and come back and shoulder up right here at NFA. Congratulations again, and thank you for being resilient. You have modeled strength, you have modeled courage, and because of that, the next generation of children behind you have great examples to take a look at. So congratulations, we will miss you, and we love you.
Other schools may have their colors, all the rainbow hues may blend, to our own we'll still be loyal, and their honor will defend. For the river's tint at sunset and the distant mountains hue mingle here upon our banner in the yellow and the blue.
Hello, fellow graduates. My name is Olivia Gloffke. I'm going to start this speech off like every other speech you'll hear tonight. Congratulations to the class of 2020. Although the circumstances in which I'm delivering this speech are far from ideal, I'd like to thank the faculty and administration at Newburgh Free Academy for providing us with the best graduation possible. Their intensive labor and nonstop work throughout the past couple months deserve recognition. In addition, I'd like to thank my parents for always supporting my goals and constant ambitions, my sisters for setting the highest standards I've always strived to surpass, my friends for keeping me sane throughout my numerous breakdowns, and lastly, all of my teachers, especially Mr. Whalen and Mr. Nee for providing me with much more knowledge and humor than I thought was possible to gain in the classroom. I, much like the rest of you, would have never imagined that our senior year would be cut short by a global pandemic. After a rough start to 2020 with the Australian bushfires rapidly destroying wildlife and rumors of World War III, we didn't think it could get any worse. Spoiler alert, it did. COVID-19 has been devastating to the world. It has taken away thousands of lives and jobs, and as residents of New York, we've all been hit hard. 4 years ago, we entered NFA as freshmen, ignorant to the fleeting nature of time. Fast forward 4 years and here we are, sitting at home watching a broadcast of our graduation ceremony. It is safe to say that if I've learned anything within these 4 years, and within these 4 months, it is to never rely on life following a blissful and predictable trajectory. I can only assume I'm not the only one actually missing the metal detector lines in the freezing cold, or walking by a random girl you've never seen before holding birthday balloons, and of course, being asked, "Where's your pass?" as you walk to class late the third time that week. It is moments like these, minor details that in 5 years we'll probably all forget about, that, right now, I perhaps miss the most. As we leave our past behind and continue into the future, our lives will inevitably be struck with further hardships, and we must continue to adapt. As Robert F. Kennedy once said, tragedy is a tool for the living to gain wisdom, not a guide by which to live. We were born and raised in a world plagued with violence, corruption, and brutality. I firmly believe, however, that we are the generation meant to change these issues, because we were also born into a world abundant with technology, intelligence, and most importantly, people willing to change. I encourage you all to fight and continue fighting for what is right. None of us should be comfortable in a world where we have to actively communicate that Black Lives Matter, that members of the LGBTQ community deserve to feel comfortable in their own skin, that women shouldn't have to be afraid to walk to their cars at night, and that the earth needs our conscious efforts. Rather than just barely tolerating each other's opinions, we should strive instead to willingly accept our differences and to celebrate them. We must overcome the barriers planted so long ago that divide us so deeply. This situation is not simply a matter of politics or which side is right or wrong. This is a matter of humanity. So as our time at NFA comes to a curious and unforeseen end, I wish to leave you all with some thoughts I hope you could take with you. Cherish those around you and the time you have with them. Work passionately towards your own goals, not ones given to you by someone else. Do not let anyone persuade you that you're ignorant simply because of your age. Always promote unity and acceptance, not mere tolerance. And finally, do not fear tragedy. Fear those who do not learn from it. Thank you, and once again, congratulations.
Hello and welcome to all the teachers, administrators, staff, families, and graduates of Newburgh Free Academy. It is an honor to be speaking to you as the Newburgh Enlarged City School District Class of 2020 Valedictorian. If someone had asked me 4 years ago how I pictured our graduation, I'm sure we can all agree this is not an ending that any of us would have predicted. However, if this pandemic has shown us anything, it is how much we all depend on each other. I feel extremely fortunate to have gone to a school where the staff has done so much to make our graduation as enjoyable as possible, even in times like this. Thank you to the custodians and security guards who kept our school clean and safe, to the cafeteria staff who always greeted us with kind smiles, and to the office staff, counselors, teachers, and administrators who dedicated so much of their time into the success of their students. Thank you to the families at home, whose love and support has been invaluable in helping us navigate our way towards graduation. Your understanding and encouragement has enabled us to reach this milestone today. I personally want to thank my parents, my brother Ben, and my Aunt Becca for supporting me unconditionally. To my fellow classmates, I know you are listening to this with the same heartache for everything we have missed in these past 4 months. But I promise you, the graduating high school is only the beginning of all the wonderful things that you will achieve. I urge all of you, no matter what path you take in this new chapter of our lives, to continue your education of how the injustices that this country was founded on has impacted the current reality of our country today. There will never be peace without justice, and we must all fight to abolish systemic racism if we are to make America safer for ourselves and every generation after us. As Michelle Obama once asked, do we settle for the world as it is, or do we work for the world as it should be? Even though I don't know all of you personally, I know that each and every one of you are essential to making the world a better place. I wish all of you luck in your future plans, and congratulations, NFA Class of 2020.
How do I say goodbye?
And now for the moment we've been waiting for. As the superintendent of schools, in accordance with the authority granted to me by the New York State Board of Regents, I hereby certify that these candidates have qualified for a New York State high school diploma. Congratulations.
Roberto family.
On behalf of the Crumlin Valley Fire Department, congratulations to the class of 2020.
Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Congratulations to the 2020 senior class of Newburgh Free Academy. Victory! Victory! Victory!